these bills almost incentivize these like citizen arrests, like for us to turn on each other.
Turn on each other, yeah.
And
let them do the job.
Right, and they're rewarding us to turn each other in, which, as you mentioned, kind of feels like the Nazi Germany, where we turn on our own communities when, honestly, I would say most Americans don't agree with these bills. Yeah. I think.
That's why I refuse to believe that there's way too many, that there's all these bigots living in America.
Right, yeah.